He wound up, man. Who in the hell buys a car with Ford dents in it?